Up to 2,000 people have already been rescued in the area, Texan authorities say.